Hey guys, Reno here. Just making this quick video to say that I have Halo 4. Yes, I've got it 4 days before it comes out. Okay, that's four days before it comes out. I was going to my local game shop to sell this shitty Spec Ops game, and I found out they were actually selling Halo 4. So, the ones that people don't believe me, I'm gonna actually show you it. Okay, I actually went and bought the limited edition. It cost me, I'm not gonna tell you. I'll tell you if you send me a message, and I'll tell you exactly how much it was. But anyway, if you're in London and you wanna get Halo 4 before it comes out, hit me up with a message and I'll tell you exactly where to get it from. Yeah, this is it. This is the limited edition box. It's unopened yet. I'm not going to open yet. I've got some work to do. So, I won't be playing this game. I think even if I try to play it, I'll probably get banned. I'll get console banned or Xbox Live banned. I don't know. I don't know the full details. But, yeah, this is the front cover. This is the back. What does it say here? 3 War Games map packs. 9 maps in total. Halo 4 Forward onto the special edition live action series. Launch day, access to 6 specializations, unique in-game skins and emblem, avatar, cryotype prop, whatever, avatar Spartan armor, all this other stuff you can see here. Hold on, focus camera, thank you. Yeah,